Climate simulations are among the most challenging problems in scientific computing due to their size and complexity. Leading-edge simulations at 1 kilometer resolution require some 80 billion grid cells, each of these cells containing dozens of parameters such as temperature, pressure, wind, and moisture. Once you generate all that information, the question is, how do you make it useful? Visualization is an incredibly useful tool that allows us to find patterns and trends and extract meaningful insights from massive datasets. Seeing the data in ways we can intuitively understand allows not just scientists, but business executives, policymakers, and the general public to use the information and take action when needed. NVIDIA Omniverse is a powerful multi-GPU, real-time simulation and collaboration platform that enables highly accurate and realistic 3D visualizations of complex data. Let's start out with a single quantity, a blend of liquid water and ice showing what typically appears as clouds. Using conventional volume rendering, depth is lost, and we can only make out basic opacity structures. Thanks to advanced ray tracing based lighting methods, clouds can now cast shadows realistically, both on other clouds and on the ground. That makes it possible to see three-dimensional shapes where only white blotches were visible before. Volumes can be combined with additional visualization geometry, illustrating various aspects of the underlying data. Dynamic streamlines can be used to show predominant wind directions as well as local airflow patterns. Rendering techniques such as animated parameterization can convey wind direction and velocity even in static datasets. With a dynamic dataset, clouds can be rendered as an animation, as seen here with the visualization of a wind field. Realistic shadows and lightings, based on the position of the sun, can help reveal patterns that may not be apparent in top-down, two-dimensional projections. Rendering can happen at 30 frames per second, giving the scientist freedom to explore the datasets interactively in three dimensions. Scrubbing back and forth in time interactively makes it possible to closely investigate temporal behavior. Climate simulation datasets are typically far too large to fit into the memory of a single device or GPU. Often, they are also too large to be transported across networks. Using Omniverse, we can load only the parts of the data that are needed locally. Each chunk is represented efficiently using NanoVDB, a sparse volumetric data structure that is optimized for GPUs. Being able to render these datasets in a photorealistic, interactive way as enabled by Omniverse is key for outreach, education, and even science. Omniverse puts powerful tools into the hands of scientists whose research will hopefully help us better understand our world.